What is up, YouTube?
I got my, my large pineapple, my large chicken, pineapple, and black olive pizza, hand-tossed for $7.99. Well, it was $8.99 because chicken and pineapple count as a premium item. Oh man, that's really good. God damn. It's just something about pineapples and olives and chicken together. I sometimes put jalapenos. Gives it a nice little kick, but this is just sweet and savory. It's an insane deal, man. $7.99 for a large pizza. Where else are you gonna get this? Little Caesars is garbage, though. That's like frozen pizza. Oh, let me do a comparison video too. I saw the sale come out. Any size except extra large, any crust, $7.99, three topping. Bro, I had to try it. Really good deal. That's it for this video, guys. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Peace out. Stay safe. I'm gonna give this a solid 8.5 out of 10. The olives don't work as well with the pineapples as jalapenos do. It's a better kick. Will I get this again? Hell yes. $7.99 for this. I think next time I'm just gonna probably get one pizza. Well, you have to get two pizzas. It has to be more than $10 to count for the promo. But this is gonna be my lunch tomorrow too for work. So that's it for this video, guys. Peace out. Stay safe. Hand sanitizer. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching, y'all.